If you haven't tried it, you've probably heard about it.
Yeah, bulletproof or butter coffee is making headlines, but not everyone seems to be buying into the craze.
It's like butter. In tonight's cover story, KITV's Betty Cross reports a debate is brewing over whether a cup of coffee should replace your breakfast.
Can I get a drink started for you?
Forget cream and sugar.
Do you want to get your normal mocha?
The latest Java trend is to put some butter in your morning brew.
So I got your butter coffee. We'll see you soon.
At Picnic Austin, owner Naomi Seifter offers a behind-the-counter testimonial.
I've lost about 40 pounds. My skin has cleared up dramatically. I've gone from being someone who is lethargic and low energy all the time to never taking a nap throughout the day.
She credits three very specific ingredients that are the base of every coffee on the menu.
Here we go again. We use unsalted grass-fed butter.
Combine that with upgraded coffee. Hard, dense beans grown at a high altitude, so they have lower levels of mold.
And then the other component is the MCT oil, which is a derivative of coconut oil, but it has all of the long-chain fatty acids removed.
The frothy mix has a growing fan base.
It just changed my life. It just turned everything around.
Annie Charton never expected bulletproof or butter coffee to have such staying power.
I have a ton of energy, and it's not just the caffeine. I mean, it's the fats that are staying with me throughout the day.
So bulletproof coffee.
But this registered dietitian,
it's very high in fat, mainly saturated fat,
thinks coffee with a tablespoon of butter should come with a teaspoon of caution.
Relying on bulletproof coffee to meet your nutritional needs for breakfast would be a nutritional nightmare.
A large cup of bulletproof coffee has about 500 calories and 50 grams of fat. That's a quarter of the calories and most of the fat many people should consume in a day.
Is your plan to exercise for 60 minutes a day? Is your plan to make your meals no fat for the rest of the day? What is the game plan?
Anything else?
Ultimately, know your Joe.
I would not judge you. You have no idea how many coffees I drink.
And decide which one gets your day off to the best start.
There's that mocha.
Betty Cross, KITV News.